Hi guys. Warmly welcome to my channel. Please subscribe my channel to get daily updates. Stay tuned with Amenda Young. Thanks for watching. Today our topic is 11 most famous celebrity. 1. Cardi B. Cardi B stole Nicki Minaj's crown as the queen of rap in 2018 upon the release of her debut studio album, Invasion of Privacy, in April. After breaking record after record with her hit singles and winning several awards, Cardi was also listed as one of Time's 100 most influential people in the world. The rapstress gave birth to her daughter, Culture, in June, but her private life later turned sour when she announced her split from rapper Offset, following cheating rumors. She later reconciled with him, but her most notorious scandal was when she got into a huge feud with her rap rival, Nicki Minaj, but we'll cover that further down. Net worth, $4 million. Twitter followers, 4.2 million. Instagram followers, 40 million. Did you know? Here's a cool fact about Cardi. Did you know that her real name is actually Belcalis Almanza? 2. Drake. No matter what Drake does, he will always remain a popular and beloved celebrity in the entertainment world. The rapper released his 5th studio album, Scorpion, which featured big hits like God's Plan, Nice for What, and the highly acclaimed In My Feelings. The single went on to have major success, making Drizzy the record holder for most number one hits among rappers. It also spawned the In My Feelings and Kiki challenge, which saw fans dancing to Drake's hit track. This year also revealed to us that Drake was officially a father to a baby boy, Adonis, who he had after a quick fling with model. Number 3. Sophie Brussels. Net worth, $100 million. Twitter followers, 37 million. Instagram followers, 52 million. Did you know? Drake has an obsession for the late singer, Aaliyah. As reported in our Drizzy Facts post, he even has a tattoo of her on his back. 3. Ariana Grande. Ariana continued to change her look this year, what with her white blonde locks. 2018 has certainly been a year of ups and downs for our favorite dainty diva. After enduring the painful tragedy in Manchester last year, the popster released her 4th studio album, Sweetener, Unleash the Pop Track of the Year, Thank You Next, and even teased a 5th studio album which is rumored to soon hit shelves. Despite the ups in her career, Ari suffered a few blows in her personal life after one of her former boyfriends, Mac Miller, passed away, and she went through a public breakup with fiancé. Yes, she also got engaged in "18" Pete Davidson. 2018 ended on a positive note, however, when the diva was rightly named Billboard's Woman of the Year. Net worth, $50 million. Twitter followers, 60 million. Instagram followers, 138 million. Did you know? Ariana's hair isn't naturally straight, she's got curls for days. Number 4. Beyonce. Beyonce had our eyes hooked to the screen in the spring of 2018, when she took to the Coachella stage. Owning the set for almost 2 hours, Bey gave one of her best performances of all time, proving that she is indeed the queen of music. The show-stopping set was then followed by the release of her collaborative studio album with Jay-Z, Everything Is Love, and a joint On the Run second tour, which raked in over $250 million. Net worth, $355 million. Twitter followers, 15 million. Instagram followers, 121 million. Hot Topics. Coachella performance, Everything Is Love album, On the Run second tour. Did you know? Beyonce's baby announcement pic on Instagram got 6,335,571 likes in less than 8 hours, handing her a Guinness World Record. Learn more amazing facts about Beyonce. 5. Kim Kardashian West. Is there ever a time when Kim Kardashian isn't trending or breaking the internet? In fact, the celebrity world probably wouldn't function or even exist without a controversial Kim Kardashian story circulating online. Following her horrific robbery experience which rocked the entertainment world in 2016, this year, Kim pulled through and came out even stronger by adding to her successful KKW beauty line, expanding the Kardashian family tree by welcoming her baby girl, Chicago Western freeing longtime prisoner. Alice Johnson. Net worth, $350 million. Twitter followers, 59 million. Instagram followers, 122 million. Hot topics, KKW beauty, Chicago West, freeing Alice Johnson. Did you know? Kim once released an embarrassingly bad music single, and also starred in a cringe movie role. Learn more about the reality star in our Kim Facts post. 6. Kylie Jenner. As one of the most relevant celebrities of 2018, Kylie's lip kit and merchandise empire doesn't look to be falling anytime soon. The reality TV star is still slaying the cosmetics industry and inspiring young ladies with her style. Kylie admitted to removing all fillers from her lips. She transformed her look from brunette to blonde and back to brunette, but most importantly, she became a mother to baby Stormy. That's not all. Towards the end of 2018, it was rumored that Kylie and Travis Scott were engaged, although no one made the news official. With over 100 million followers on Instagram, Kylie was listed as one of the top 10 most followed people on Instagram, and Forbes later classed her as the fifth most richest celeb in the US alongside number 7 Jay-Z with a net worth of $900 million. Net worth, $900 million. Twitter followers, 29 million. Instagram followers, 121 million. Did you know? As revealed in our Kylie Jenner Facts article, despite being the owner of a multi-billion cosmetic line, Kylie doesn't like wearing makeup. 7. Kanye West. When will Kanye West ever not reach headlines? The controversial rapper was once again the talk of the town in 2018, when he publicly showed off his support for US President Donald Trump. Wearing a MAGA hat and making a speech with the detested president, Kanye made things even worse for himself when he claimed that slavery was a choice. Despite this bizarre antics from the rapper, Kanye also managed to release a new album, Ye, in 2018. The egotistical rapper also had a huge rant against Drake on Twitter, claiming that the God's Plan artist dissed him in his track with Travis Scott. Net worth, $160 million. Twitter followers, 29 million. Did you know? Kanye's father was a Black Panther in the 60s and 70s. This interesting fact about Yeezy makes his support for Trump even more questionable. 8. Nicki Minaj. Indeed, Nicki was a hot topic of 2018, thanks to her grand return to music, after almost 4 years. The rapper finally released her new album, Queen, after a 4-year break which earned her the album of 2018 at the People's Choice Awards. She famously split from rapper Nas early on in the year, and it was later rumored that she had a fling with Eminem. After gaining a new man, Kenneth Petty, Nicki also reached headlines in 2018 following her public fight with Cardi B. The two were videoed beefing at New York Fashion Week after Nicki allegedly accused Cardi of being an incapable mother. Ouch. Net worth, $75 million. Twitter followers, 20 million. Instagram followers, 96 million. Did you know? A mind-blowing fact about Nicki Minaj is that she was fired from 15 jobs before making it big. Apparently, her attitude got her in trouble most of the time. Number 9. Taylor Swift. After returning to the scene with new songs and a new album, Reputation, in 2017, Taylor laid low this year, staying out of the spotlight and avoiding any more celebrity feuds. Instead, the Ready For It pop star embarked on her Reputation Stadium tour, maintained her relationship with actor Joe Alwyn, growing her ever-expanding list of famous boyfriends, and she proudly became the most awarded female winner in AMA history with 23 gongs, a record previously held by Whitney Houston. Net worth, $320 million. Twitter followers, 83 million. Instagram followers, 113 million. Did you know? Tay's got a terrible reputation of having bad blood with many celebs. From Kanye West to Demi Lovato, check out Taylor's biggest celebrity feuds. 10. Khloe Kardashian. Khloe was probably the most talked about Kardashian in 2018, after she welcomed her baby girl, True Thompson, in April. Before her birth, However, the reality TV star was struck with the horrible news that her baby daddy, Tristan Thompson, had publicly cheated on her days before she went into labor. Despite this scandal, Khloé ended up forgiving the NBA player and went on to continue playing Happy Families. Net worth, $40 million. Twitter followers, 26 million. Instagram followers, 83 million. Did you know? The fashionista apparently suffers from long-term memory loss after being involved in a serious car accident in 2001. Please subscribe my channel to get daily updates. Stay tuned with Amenda Young. Thanks for watching.